Hi, I believe that stem cells should be used in scientific approach in